各位同学睇下 DSE Physics Paper 2E3 Energy and Use of Energy 2020年嘅第四条啦。What are the reasons of for a microwave oven having an end-use energy efficiency of less than 100%， OK， 咁呢個咧就專登講明啦，係揾佢個叫做 end-use energy efficiency 嘅 ，OK， 啊，咁咩為之 end-use energy efficiency？ 咁其實就係、是、顧名思義啦 ，end-use 啊嘛，啊，咁佢就係最後去用嘅 ，OK， 最後去用嘅 end-use 嗰、那個。啊、譬如、啊、今次呢我哋讲緊嗰个係 microwave oven， ok， 我哋讲緊嘅係呢一部嘅微波炉。呢一部微波炉呢佢嘅 end use energy efficiency 呢其实就係考虑返究竟我哋係 input 落去嘅几多 ,ok， 即係我哋插住个、插头啦 ,ok， 插住个插头呢度呢俾咗一啲嘅 energy 佢。俾咗啲 energy 入去部、微波炉。咁、啊、而根据個微波爐咧，去用呢啲 energy 咧，跟住咧去產生咗一啲咧我哋想要嘅結果。OK， 呢一個係呢一件嘅電器啦，呢件工具啦嘅目標。佢嘅目標係乜嘢咧？佢係一部 microwave oven， 佢嘅目標咧就係產生 microwave。OK， 佢嘅目標係產生 microwave。OK， 係generate microwave。Okay， 產生 microwave 呢才是它的目標嘛，我們知道這件工具的用途、啊、所以呢這個產生出來的用了的 energy 呢就是它最後的 output energy output， 好的、okay， 所以呢、efficiency 它的 end use energy efficiency 呢我們說的呢就是它的 energy output、okay， 最後產生那個除翻 energy input 啊，俾咗幾多 energy 佢啊，乘翻100%。OK， 咁呢個字係考慮翻咧件電器啊，有幾多 energy， 有幾多嘅通常電器就即係用 electricity 啦。咁我哋有幾多嘅 electrical power 入咗去，跟住有幾多嘅有效嘅 energy， 佢嘅 output 翻出嚟。嚇、啊、，OK， 呢個係 microwave oven 啦。啊，如果簡單啲我講燈泡 ，OK， 咁一粒燈泡咁佢嘅。有效嘅 energy output 咧，咁就係一個 heat 啊，啊不 ，sorry light 啊 ，OK， energy output 就係啲 light 啊 ，OK， 咁啊 input 嘅都一樣係個電 ，OK， 咁就我哋去判斷翻究竟嗰件工具嘅用途係乜嘢，我哋去知道究竟 energy output 係乜嘢啦嚇。好，咁所以嗱，睇翻幾句statement 啦。Statement one， 啊 ，some energy is lost during the transmission of electrical energy from the power plant to the oven。咁啊，嗱呢個就其實佢講嘅係正確噶。OK， 由個 power plant 去到個 oven 嘅時候，咁佢中間成個 transmission 當然係有 energy loss 啦。啊，不過呢一啲嘅 energy loss 我哋就唔計算落去咧，呢、這個 end use energy efficiency。Okay， 因為我哋計算 end use energy efficiency 嗰個計翻個 energy input，OK、okay？ 就係有幾多 energy 入咗呢一個 oven 上邊啫，係嘛？咁所以咧，中喺呢個入去啊，經過呢個插咗長身插咗之前啊，佢有嘅 energy 嘅 loss 係唔關我哋事嘅，咁所以第一句係唔使理佢嘅。OK， 喺計算 end use energy efficiency 嘅時候 ，OK， 咁所以啦，之後第二句 ，microwave oven cannot convert all the electrical energy to the energy of microwave， 咁呢個亦都係嘅，啊，咁就係我哋唔會完全 100% 變曬做 microwave 嘛，因為我哋仲要有一啲係，嗰啲佢裏邊產生 microwave， 咁我哋要通電去通電一啲工具。咁嗰啲咧都一定會有啲嘅 heat loss 嘅 ，OK。咁第三啊 ，some microwaves are absorbed by the oven's body and does not reach the food。OK， 嗱呢個啊非常之即係有用咁樣講俾大家聽。喂，我哋諗 end use 嘅 energy efficiency， 我哋仲需要諗啲乜嘢？除咗諗佢 output 咗幾多 microwave， 我哋仲諗啊，佢真係落到去啲嘢食。嚇、啊、係幾多 microwave 嚇、啊？因為嗰個先至係我哋真係有效地做到我哋公用嗰啲啊嘛嚇。佢話：咦，佢都會產生 microwave， 但係原來咧係absorb by oven 嘅，有一啲係俾 oven 嗰度吸收咗，有一啲係產生咗，但係都會走咗嘅。咁嗰啲都唔算係最後個有效地俾到嗰個嘢食嘅嗰啲 energy output 嘅喎。 OK， 咁所以啦，呢、這個亦都提醒大家話，我哋判斷咩叫做有效嘅歐盤，咁呢個咧係要小心嘅，都要諗埋究竟佢係唔係真係落多啲嘢食到。OK， 咁所以呢度咧就係二同三啊 ，C 啊。